He mentioned neither the US nor Iran by name. But barely days after Qasem Soleimani was killed by a US drone strike, there was little doubt as to who the UN chief's message was aimed at.
Stop escalation. Exercise maximum restraint. Let us not forget the terrible human suffering caused by war.
In Brussels, NATO's Secretary General had to pull off a delicate balancing act to avoid offending the alliance's biggest partner. He distanced NATO from Trump's decision to strike, but acknowledged the reasons behind Washington's move.
This is a U.S. decision. It is not a decision taken by neither the Global Coalition nor NATO, but all allies are concerned about Iran's destabilizing activities in the region.
France has also called on both sides to reduce tensions. A day after Iran announced it was pulling out of the nuclear deal, France's foreign minister called on Tehran to come back to the table.
No one wants war. Iran needs to refrain from retaliating, but we need to reopen negotiations so that Iran can come back to the Vienna agreement and we can guarantee regional stability.
EU foreign ministers are set to meet on Friday in Brussels in a last-ditch effort to save the nuclear deal.